In this video, we will show how we can assign thermal properties to ArchiCAD structures. Let's select one of the items from the structure list. Let's click the three-dot button to open the U-value calculator. Let's click the three-dot button again in the appearing U-value calculator dialog. This opens the thermal property assignment dialog. This dialog lists all the fill types defined as cut fills in the project. Those cut fills actually used in this project are shown here with a check mark in the far left column. Each listed fill is shown with the relevant physics properties that are assigned to it. Here you can edit any value either directly or by choosing defined values from the material catalog. If the fill type is not defined correctly, for example, any thermal property set to 0, that fill type will be highlighted with red. Also, the related structure item will be highlighted, and an error icon appears instead of a U value. There is another way to set the thermal properties of ArchiCAD structures. Let's open the Options, Element Attributes, Fill Types. In the Thermal Property panel of the Fill Type dialog, we can also edit any value, or we can choose the best matching item from the catalog. Any change that is made here or in the Thermal Property Assignment dialog will automatically be reflected in all project elements that include the edited fill.